Good morning. Time is like a river. You cannot touch the same water twice because the flow that has passed will never pass again. Enjoy every moment of your life. The beautiful scripture says in Ecclesiastes chapter 3, there is a time for everything and a season for every activity under the heavens. A time to be born
and a time to die.
A time to plant
and a time to uproot.
A time to kill.
A time to be healed.
A time to tear down
and a time to build.
A time to weep
and a time to laugh.
A time to mourn
and a time to dance.
A time to scatter stones
and a time to gather them.
A time to embrace
and a time to refrain from embracing.
A time to search
and a time to give up.
A time to keep,
a time to throw away.
A time to tear,
a time to mend.
A time to be silent,
a time to speak.
A time to love,
a time to hate.
A time for war,
a time for peace.
And this is the time for all of us to pray. So let's be silent and raise to our feet to receive the God's blessing. Can you all stand to your feet? Be silent. You are going to talk with the Creator who has created you. This is the time to invoke the blessings of God. So let's be silent. Let's silence our heart. Meditate upon the blessing that God has kept in store for us and receive the blessings from the Lord.
Father, this morning we come before your wonderful throne of grace, O God. You are a merciful God and you are a loving God. You are a faithful God and we worship you. But this morning, Lord, we recollect and remember all the good things that you have given to all of us as we are gathered here in your presence. We lift our eyes unto the hills, Lord, from where comes our help. We know that you are a living God and we honor you and we worship you, Lord. We thank you, Lord, for this beautiful gathering. We pray that, Lord, you will speak to every one of us through the singing of the song. And we pray that, Lord, you will edify every one of us. We pray for all the staff, the students, and their parents, wherever they are. Lord, we pray that your presence may guide them. And every moment of their life, Lord, I pray that you will counsel them and lead them to the right path of Father. We in particular remember our founding family members. Lord, have mercy upon them and use them mightily. Let them be a blessing to millions of people around the world. Father, we pray for all the activities of this day. We seek your blessings upon it, O Lord. We pray that, Lord, your favor and your blessings may shower upon all of us, Lord, as we move on with the rest of the day. Be with us and guide us throughout this day. In Jesus' most precious name, we pray. Amen.
Thank you. your shoulders, you raise me up to more than I can be.
The next song we are going to sing is about the prayer that Lord Jesus taught us. So this prayer, as we all know, tells that without Him, our life is empty, and so we take Him in our hearts, and with His grace will abide with us forever and ever. So I encourage all of you to join us with this song.
எங்கள் பிதாவே, உம் ராஜ்யம் வருக, உம் சித்தம் நிறைவேற. பரத்திலுள்ள எங்கள் பிதாவே, உம் ராஜ்யம் வருக, உம் சித்தம் நிறைவேற. நீருள்ளா உலகம் வெறுமாயாதே, அற்பமும் குப்பையும் மாதே. நீருள்ளா வாழ்க்கை சுமையானதே, வாரும் தேவா இந்த வேலை. பரத்தில் உள்ள எங்கள் பிதாவே, உம் ராஜ்யம் வருக, உம் சித்தம் நிறைவேற.
உந்தன்
உலகத்தின் நிந்தைகள் எல்லாவற்றையும் ஜெயித்திடவே பரத்திலுள்ள எங்கள் பிதாவே உம் ராஜ்யம் வருக உம் சித்தம் நிறைவேற பரத்திலுள்ள எங்கள் பிதாவே உம் ராஜ்யம் வருக
Pray. Thank you, choir, for singing that song. Father, we want to thank you for this day and as you have talked to us through this singing. Father, we know that you are a Father in heaven who provides all our needs and keep us so safe and sound from all the calamities, all the temptations and distractions in this world. Father, we pray that even as we move from the rest of the day and for the activities, we pray that, Lord, your blessings go with us. Make the rest of the day as a blessing for all of us. And we pray for our institution, bless, Lord, and all the management, everyone who is involved in decision-making, everyone, Lord. Let your presence guide everyone. Let your will be done in this place, O Father. We glorify your holy name. In Jesus' most precious name, we pray. Amen.